highlight comment, we first begin by making a highlight and then mousing over the box, expanding the mouse over box, and under add a comment, we can add a comment here and click save. Alternatively, we can mouse over a highlight and go to view my collections to go to our collections page. When we scroll down to view our highlight, we can then click add a comment, add in our comment, and then select add comment. Now our comment is visible on our collections page.